Hello everyone, we are back to Mount Fuji and surprisingly we have this stunning weather today and I'm going to put my world's best smartphone Huawei P20 Pro at work again here because we have this stunning weather and I'm again at my favorite Shoji Lake. If you remember last time, all these trees were in bloom. Wow, it's such a pleasant weather. You know, it's not so hot. I think 23 degrees Celsius. And look, there's a teepee. So here is the camping area. We are in Japan, in front of Mount Fuji at Lake Shojiko. World Heritage Fuji-san. And I've been telling you that there are five lakes around Mount Fuji. This one is a smaller lake, but it has the best view of the mountain in the middle, as you can see, and with a lake in front of it, and the mountain is the photographer's dream. And look, here you can do fishing and you can rent boats. And actually, let me see, how do I turn the camera of this thing? And look at these beautiful mountains behind us. Maybe YouTube changed their crappy system to an even crappier system. You all know that I hate YouTube. But yeah, I'm better than nothing. So, John, your photo angle. And as you can see, there's a camera. I suppose it's left alone here. Maybe it takes photos in time-lapse. Could be that it's a time-lapse. So I will avoid walking in front of it. Am I not nice? Yeah, look at these colors. Yeah, totally postcard perfect. Thank you, Huawei. So yeah, sorry you can't see me in this video. And maybe better so, because with this strong wind, that wouldn't be a nice picture. But I'm gonna go live. So, this is today's Mount Fuji. Picture perfect.